a little lick that shows up in fiddling, and it's over a G seventh chord where that tune's in C. But you know, you really could add this to any kind of swing solo or any tune. And here's the lick. It's a set of triplets. I'm going to do a different bow for every triplet. They'll slur together. So it's a great little thing, you know, you can add any swing tune, but it's a great exercise for dexterity.